Where's George?
He's turning the AC on. Look, touch my hands.
Baby, what is wrong with
you? You are sweating extra right now.
Is it not hot in here?
No, it's kind of okay.
It's winter. It's winter time. You're a fucking salamander.
No, it's because I'm on my period. I think I'm sweating.
Beep, 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 beep. Science alert.
Tell us about the period. How does it work?
I want Bobby to explain how a period works.
Oh, shit.
He for sure knows.
I know how a
Do you know how many
works.
Women this man has been with?
Yeah, exactly. Okay, well, anyway.
Tell me the names of the hormones at play in a woman.
Let me just go, okay? Don't ask me two questions and answer both.
Okay.
That's too
I can
many
only
questions.
Answer one question.
At a time.
At a time.
Wait in line, lady.
So a woman has a cycle every month, right? Mm-hmm. And that's when the egg.
How many days?
3 days.
Sounds about right. Maybe add a zero.
Three to five.
Yeah.
Some books say three. Some books say three to seven.
Depends what school of thought you
come exactly.
from.
Yeah, exactly. Thank you so much, Gilbert.
Different
Thank
schools
you.
Of thought.
Different schools of thought, right? Some say schools, 2 hours.
Some say
yeah.
Those schools, not a lot of people graduate, but it's a school.
Those don't become doctors.
They become. Okay, go ahead.
So anyway, 3 to 5, 3 to 7 days.
40,
question mark. You know what I mean?
What's coming out of me?
What's coming out of you is the embryo's discharge.
Mm. Oh, yeah. So there's a baby inside of me.
No.
The discharge.
The egg.
What's an embryo?
What do you think it is? Are you stupid?
Yeah, you fucking idiot.
You tell me.
Tell me,
let's see if it matches our answer. Yeah.
So you're saying there's an embryo that inside me every month?
No, not embryo. It's an egg.
Oh, right, okay. That's
here's
ovum.
How a baby is made. Okay. I have millions of sperms. Right?
Millions.
Little spermsies, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I unload inside your box. Mm-hmm. Yep. That's how I say it. I know that's not the fucking medical term.
But it's a school
but
of thought.
Yeah.
You called it a gash in the past.
Yeah.
Gash, box.
Yeah, box. You know what I mean?
Vulva, it's all the same.
So I unload in your crevice, right? Juice crevice.
Crevasse.
Mm-hmm.
And all of a sudden, like, my little, you know how, like, you know how you come in your hand? And, right? Do you know how that happens?
I cut more of my belly.
yeah, whatever. And then you see like a little splooge, right?
Mm. Yeah.
Inside there, there's little microscopic little me's. Mm-hmm. And there's like millions of them.
Mm.
Okay? And it's a race for time. Mm-hmm. It really is.
Yeah.
And they know it.
Mm-hmm.
Your body does an automatic whistle. You know when I come?
Yeah.
There's a little doot.
Shotgun.
you do a gun.
I do a gun.
Yeah. Your body does a gun.
Gun. Mine does a gun.
Mine does a whistle.
George, I don't know what he
like,
does.
Whatever right. time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm more old-timey about my body.
I feel like that means you have less propulsion then.
Right.
Because his is like a and yours is a
Yeah. You know the ring, hey baby, you know the rings around my dick that you keep talking about?
Yeah, like
that's the starting line. That's a Starlang strip.
Oh, okay.
That's why I have it.
Okay, that makes right? sense. They know where to start.
They know where to start.
No faults.
Right?
Yeah.
So I unload, right? Beep, right? And then they race, right? Into your fucking, your cavernous gash.
Yeah.
Your cavernous gash.
Okay.
And there's just, they don't even know. You know, it's like, imagine this. Imagine racing where there's 62 lanes, 62 different directions, but one direction, right? Is the right one. So there's a guessing game. So automatically right there, 80% of the sperms, they get lost.
Damn, that's a sad life.
It's sad. No, I mean, they just don't know what, it's dark.
Yeah.
You know, get some track lights up in there, you know, bitch. You know what I mean?
Get
track lighting.
Yeah, my little spermies are getting lost.
Evolve.
Well, they're blind and they probably should die off if they're not.
Exactly, so 20% of them, they make it to the right lane.
Some of them have headlights and those are the ones that make it through the dark place.
Okay, that's true.
Yeah.
So they're racing, right? And then they, a lot of them, like, they do sabotage. You know, they, like, nudge another sperm.
Oh, NASCAR.
Nudge another sperm. One of the sperm goes against one of your walls inside your body, and then they die. But anyway, millions, and then you get to the egg part.
Mm.
And let's just say, like, 5% now, the sperm is
there.
All those sperm land on the egg?
But check it out.
There's another. It's
like a nutshell.
Yeah.
What's a nutshell?
It's hard to get in.
It's like a chestnut?
It's like
a chestnut.
It's like some of those clubs that you used to go in Vegas. You got to get on a list.
It's like Hakkasan.
Yeah.
It's like Hakkasan.
Yeah. It's tough to get in.
Yeah.
You know, it's like me showing up at a club in Vegas. I can't get in.
Yeah.
Right? Mm-hmm. So a lot of them are like that.
They're at the door.
Yeah, but then some of them are wearing little mini skirts and whatever, and they show their little coochie, and they get in. But anyway, no, but it's a dig. It's a dig for life. Mm. It's a dig for life, right? Mm-hmm. And then they get, you know, maybe 30 of them finally get to the mid core of the shell part of your egg.
Mm, my God.
I like the
mid-core. And some of them, they just, they die there.
They die on the egg.
They die still inside, attached. No, in mid shell. And then one of them is like...
burrows.
One of them finally burrows through, and then it meets your little egg, mm-hmm. and it creates life.
Eureka.
And you know what? Guess what?
What?
Us four were that sperm. We were the champions.
I don't want to talk about your... Oh, yeah.
We're the chosen ones.
We were all... in fact, everyone listening even. So you should pat yourself on the back. Everyone listening right now, you are the champion of all that. Mm. Mm-hmm. But that's how life starts. And you know what? I bet you money you couldn't create a different way of doing it, a better way. That's a good way to do it.
Yeah.
You have a competition, right? There's odds. It's a good reality show. Mm-hmm. There's odds, you know what I mean, mm-hmm. are against you. Mm-hmm. But you can pull out a Rose Namajunas and like really just, you know what I mean?
An underdog, yeah.
Surprise.
Surprise.
Eureka.
You know. Anyway.
And that's how the menstrual cycle works.
Yeah,
with,
so it's beep, 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 beep.
Did you learn science anything?
Well, I learned so much, you guys.
Did you really? Let me ask you.
I mean,
this.
As a matter of fact, I'm so sad that I'm in debt for college when I could have just gone to you and learned all of this.
You know, there's a little sarcasm there and a little bit of jokes. But let me say something now. I might have been wrong.
I might have been wrong,
but I think that I could fool some people in a classroom.
You probably
I
could.
Think you got the gist of it.
Am I right, though? Mostly?
Yeah.
Okay,
like, it's
there
a competition
go.
To the egg, basically.
Yeah.